There's a small process of what you are home, where you are home. You and your wife go to pass 1 day separate. They are not going to lose any of their children, any of their time. One small box. And certain many that when you get up money, you draw. Get up money, you draw. And when you draw money, you will not see money again. Your effort becomes somehow above it. I pray, Lord, in the name of our Lord, you will get up on the cross with Jesus' name. Amen. I see the money in your name. You cannot use a pen to be a head of the family. Drop that pen, drop the pen. You can't use a pen. I know sometimes this thing for you, but the pen is not good for everybody. You have to change that towards the children and yourself. You are happy, you are strengthening the company. I see where you get angry, you want to go out of your home. Where are you going? Your energy and everything. What do you do? What do you do? It cannot be justified out of anger. It cannot, it's not possible. There's a place that said it's very, very high. But you don't know that particular lifter is going down gradually. We pray that God will lift you up again in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, I pray. Every evil pocket that the enemy has said, sealed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray in the name of our Lord.